The data layer is crucial for effective data tracking and analytics. It enables you to understand the traffic journey and facilitates informed decision making for your e-commerce businesses. Hey, my name is Abir. In this video, I will show you how to set up the data layer on your Shopify store using Google Tag Manager. So let's begin learning how to set up Shopify data layer using Google Tag Manager. This is my Shopify store and I want to set up data layer on my store. And before you have to set up the data layer, you need this document file. You will find this document under this video description box. Please check it out. And the data layer setup is very easy. Just follow this step. Go to the Shopify store backend and select the current theme, edit code, and select the snippets, create add new snippets, and just copy this snippet's name and paste it and done. And select this ultimate data layer liquid document file, just select it. You can see here is the lots of code. We have to copy all this code by select Ctrl A or Command A. And go to the again and paste it here. And go to top and just change this GTM ID and go to the Google Tag Manager account and just select this GTM ID and this copy and again go to the snippets and just replace this GTM Tag Manager ID and now go to the team.liquid file and again go to the document and just copy this render ultimate data layer. Again, go to the backend and just paste it on under head and just save this and exit. And again, go to the settings and go to the checkout. Go down. And you can see here is additional scripts. We have to copy the additional script from the documents. And you can see here is just select the checkout.liquid. And this code for checkout pages, just copy the all code again and just paste it here on additional script box. And again, change the GTM ID. You have to replace this GTM ID copy and paste it here and save this. Now let's check our data layer is perfectly set up or not. Just go to the Google Tag Manager and select the preview option and copy your website URL and paste it here and select the connect. Google Tag Manager Tag Assistant is connected. If I visit any single product page, now if I go to Tag Assistant option, there is the view item event. Here is showing if I select the data layer, and you can see here is our schema is showing. Also, if I go to the data layer, you can see here is our the product view data layer. The product name is one piece stainless. You can see here is the product name or item name. This is data layer for GA4 schema recommended. And you can see here is the everything details. Here is the product value, product quantity, product price, discount, everything here is showing. If I select the add to cart, I again go to the tag assistant preview mode. You can see here is the add to cart event is fired. And here is our add to cart event parameters. And if I go to the checkout or if I visit the view card option, again you can see here is our view card. It's working perfectly. And if I remove any product, you can see also our remove from cart events event is fired. And here is showing the remove from cart items. And if I select the checkout, now if I enter my information, if I select pay now, you can see our purchase is done. If I go to tag assistant connected, also you can see here is our begin checkout events it fired, because Shopify the basic plan is not allowed to track the begin checkout, but our data layer is supported begin checkout. Also you can see here is the details, begin checkout details. And if I go to the purchase, you can see here is the all information. Here is the customer information. Here is our customer ID, customer first name, last name, full name. It's recommended for enhanced e-commerce tracking. To send Google Ads enhanced, GA4 enhanced, Facebook, TikTok, Pinterest, or other platform, it's recommended for enhanced tracking. And I have not entered my phone number, here is not showing. Here is the customer information. And here is our hash email. Hash email is recommended. And you can see here is the tender transaction ID, value, tax, shipping, discount, currency code, coupon, items, everything is perfectly working. That's mean our setup, data layer setup is done. Now you can create variables to track your events using Google Tag Manager. Next video, I will show you how to set up GA4, Pinterest, TikTok and Facebook Pixel using this data layer. Just follow my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this tutorial on setting up the data layer on Shopify website using Google Tag Manager. If you found this video useful, please show your support by hitting that thumbs up button below. And if you are eager to learn more about Google Tag Manager or Google Analytics, please consider subscribing to my channel. I'm Abir. I look forward to seeing you in our next video. Until then, take care. Have a great day.